event of the day has made me to realize our journey of 2 years has indeed been a very purposeful one. All my frequent trips from Manchester to Croydon has surely and finally paid off. I believe so deeply in my heart that meeting you is truly a thing of God. Like my friend Kaka would say, Akachukwu dia. Should I talk about our countless meeting where we both turn up with the same color of clothing? As if we planned it, but if that is not divine, then I don't know what else is. Our connection was one of its kind, and that helped my love grow towards you. And I knew then that you were the one for me. Babe, as I fondly call you, I hereby, before our friends and family and loved ones, do pledges to be your lover, your companion, and your friend. I pledge to be your partner in parenthood, your ally in conflict, your greatest fan, and your very toughest adversary. Your consolation in disappointments. This is my vow to you until the end of time. So help me God.
Babe, like you always call each other. I remember the day I first met you. I knew deep down my heart that you're going to be my Prince Charming, the love of my life, my knight in a shining armor. But as much as the good feeling I was getting, I decided to table it before God because God come first. And I gave, and He gave me the sign. That sign He gave me was peace of mind, the comfort, and the confidence and assurance I get whenever I'm with you. You are patient, kind, forgiving, honest, and open. Above all, you're my best friend. My confidence. I believe in you, the person you will grow to be, and the couple will be together. Darling, I promise to love you, care for you, and respect you. You made me a better person as our love for each other, our love for one another, is reflected in the way I live my life. So I'm truly blessed to be part of your life, which as of today becomes our life together. But most of all, I promise to love, I promise to be true and a loyal friend to you. I love you.
For as much as Christian and Shinera have received this blessing on their union this day, as a representative of Jesus Christ and before Almighty God, and by the power that is invested in me, I declare for all witnesses here to present that whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder.